I'm Catherine from Growing Family. Today I'm going to show you some products from the TJ Hughes range of garden accessories and give you some ideas for quick and easy ways to spruce up the garden in summer. The first product I'm going to show you is this lovely little insect hotel, which costs £8.99. This is an instant way to make your garden more wildlife friendly by providing a habitat for all sorts of different insects, including bees, ladybirds and other pollinators. You can see that it's got lots of different sizes of hole, and that's really important because insects are obviously all different sizes too. And then there's these pine cones at the bottom, which are full of nooks and crannies that bugs will love. So in just a small space, you can provide a habitat for quite a wide variety of insects. It's really well made and sturdy, and this soft grey paint finish works really nicely with all the natural materials that are in there. This hook on the back means you can hang it up on a wall, or if you don't have room for that, it would be perfectly fine to just stand it somewhere out of the way where it's not going to be disturbed. We're going to put it on the garden wall. As well as being great for local wildlife, I think this insect hotel is a brilliant way to get kids involved in nature and what's going on in the garden. I know my two are going to be keeping a really close eye on who comes to visit. So now we just need to wait and see who moves in. One of the easiest ways to give your garden an instant lift in summer is to plant up a container with some colourful bedding plants. I've chosen this smart grey window box and saucer to add some colour to our patio area. The window box costs £5.99 and the saucer costs just £1, but you'd never know that from looking at them. They're really lovely quality. There's a clever little water reservoir in the bottom here as well. This will stop your plants from drying out quite so quickly. So that's brilliant in the hot weather like we've been having lately. The window box measures 49 centimetres wide, so it's quite a generous size, and I'll be able to pack lots of plants in. It would be perfect on an outdoor windowsill or a low garden wall, which is where I'm going to put it. Let's fill it up. Garden centres, DIY stores and supermarkets are all full of low-cost bedding plants at this time of year, so you're spoilt for choice really in terms of the look you want to go for. I've chosen these petunias, which will bloom for weeks and weeks, and this lovely sunflower to give it a real wow factor. There we go. I think that looks lovely and fresh, and it's going to give our patio a real lift. As soon as I saw these spinning wheels, I knew the kids would make a beeline for them because they're really bright and fun. And I was pleasantly surprised at just how big and well made they are, because they only cost £2.99 each. And they're in a completely different league to the usual windmills you'd expect to find at a similar price. The stakes are really nice and sturdy, they're made of lovely quality wood, and the prints design on there is really nicely done as well. They're available in a range of patterns, including insects like the ones we've got here, and also birds and flowers, and they take just seconds to put together. All you've got to do is slot the two pieces of stake into each other and then pop that into the hole at the back, and you're ready to go. I think these pinwheels are a great way to add colour and movement to a border or a container, and they're also a perfect finishing touch if you're doing a little gardening project with the kids. I love the fact that the summer months allow us to use our garden right into the evening, but we don't have much in the way of outdoor lighting, so I've picked this rattan effect floor lamp to give us a nice glow when the sun goes down. This lamp is 68 centimetres tall, and I've gone for a tall product on purpose to maximise the amount of light that we get out of it, but also I think being that height, it's going to look great next to our garden furniture and our other containers. The solar panel on top is where all the energy gets stored, and I absolutely love the fact that this is a solar powered product. From a parent's point of view, there's no wires to trip over, but also it doesn't cost anything to run, and you can pop it anywhere you want in the garden. Now, to really show you it in action, I'm going to have to wait for the sun to go down. This lamp takes about 6 hours to fully charge, and as you can see, it's giving out a lovely glow. It's ideal for relaxing with a glass of something cold on a balmy summer's evening. So there you go, four ways to spruce up your garden with some great value products from TJ Hughes. The range is available in store and also online. Here's the link. There's some really lovely products on there at great prices, so do pop over and take a look.